Oh, I've wanted to be a Madrid since I was a kid. The Madrichim were the cool guys. We all wanted to be the Madrichim. My name is Sami Antonov, I'm 18, and I'm a Madrich. I've been a Madrich for 2 years? 2 years, yes. Being a Madrich is about responsibility over others. It's mainly about just being responsible over the young minds of the Jewish community.
На Мадрихите ми Сами, Алекс и Крис също искам да благодаря.
I'm pretty much in every single like program that's related with kids. It sounds scary, but at the same time it's like really fun because what they're gonna do depends on you, so you can make like the best time of their life. Our community is small, but really cool, really awesome. We're nice people, usually. I think you're part of our community mainly when you start being very okay with just doing things like willingly. Even when they, for example, they have enough people already, you still like want to go and help with something. You're not just receiving stuff and you're just being fed stuff, but you want to give stuff as well. The best part of being Jewish is just the fact that I got the chance to be in so many programs. I feel like these programs have really defined a lot of how I am today and what I know today. I don't know, it just seems like they really change who you are in a lot of ways.